We will be doing twos with a warlock. A person I've never done it before, so I don't know how it'll turn out to be, but let's see.